Hi, this is Gene's dad. Ever since Gene's passing, his mother and I have heard many wonderful stories about how our son impacted people's lives, both in the music business and personally. And after many comments and inquiries about what was Gene working on before he left us, we discovered that within his last few weeks, he had been taping and editing two or three songs that he really liked, written by Leonard Cohen and Lucinda Williams.